Praise the Lord. Mo yin Olorun nitori ohun ti Olorun se fun mi ni last month. Daddy declared last month as a month of moving forward. So ile ti mo gbe aja kan wa nbe ti neighbor mi ni oju window wa kankan lo gbaja yen si loru ba ma kebi eyan to ba ti di ti le ba ti mo a tun ma wa le bi a ma wa iwo ninu compound wa a tun ma ke. So mo sha bere tin gbadura tin ba fe se isoro gan ma ma se lororo. So last month to keyin March daddy wan so fun yin pe ka gbadura ka ma take that Thursday as a joking matter pe ka pray. So mo sha bere sin gbadura pe Olorun aja yi Oluwa ba mi pa. So mo dupe lowo Olorun pe kin to dele ile ton ko fun ataja ati gbogbo emi iba mo titi de ni ile ni mi eyin Olorun logo.
Amen. Our mothers are praising God that last month was a month of moving forward. Eventually, there's a particular dog in our house that every time he cries like a baby overnight, that dog make her do vigils. And because of this reason, she prayed towards this. And after, before the month expires, this dog and the cage, everything disappear. Every strange animal in your house shall disappear in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Modupe fun ohun lati Oluwa se laarin wa le natinu aye mi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun tori pe mo tin fi siwaju lo pe ogun kan o ba mi ja lati inu lati ojo to ti pe ni ogun to nja ni latodo ya to bi ni mo dupe tori pe Oluwa mu mi bori tori pe mo so fun Oluwa pe ogun yi ma wa yan ologo tori mo pe Allah nu ni tori pe o fa nu gba mi mo gbe Oluwa ga. Praise the Lord. Mo tun wa dupe lowo Olorun fun awon kan to dabi pe o jo bi isoro loju mi ni osu to koja lori awon omo mi tori pe Oluwa o gbe ona iyanu were lo ba mi se ohun ti ayo so pe ko se se were lo ba mi se. Praise the Lord. Mo tun dupe fun igbe aye mi ni tori pe faanu gba mi mo dupe tori pe o pe mi o yan mi lati sise fun Oluwa ki se pe mo fi ran iranse Olorun to wa lori oke lowo ki se pe boya Olorun ni mo nse lore sugbon tori pe anu lo tile fi pe mi pe mo nse fun ara mi ni mo nse fun tori pe o fi tun ile mi se. Praise the Lord.
E pato fun Jesu na aye won. E de pato to da fun baba yi. Amen. Our mother shall thank God for God did this month for her that the hereditary problem he gained from the mother, that God solved it, and God has lifted the family, and lastly that God even called her, and God is using this work that he does to destroy the problem in her life, and I pray those problems shall never rise again in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Mo yin Oluwa logo nitori Oluwa n se iya ninu aye mi ati ninu idile mi ni gbogbo igba. Oluwa ko mi yo ninu ewu accident. Oluwa ko mi yo ninu ewu iku ojiji. Oluwa pese ise rere fun awon omo mi to n wa ise nitori na mo e ba mi ni Jesu o se.
Jesu o se. E de so daadaa. Amen. Our mother is appreciating God for what God did for her. God saved her from accident. God is keeping the family, and God gave the children good job, and every other things in her family became brighter and beautiful. Yours shall be so in Jesus' name.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Mo dupe pe Olorun da oko mi si titi di ana ti Olorun tun fi kun ojo ori won tori nigba ti won pe 40 years tati lo ma ojo eje ba se nse birthday 40 years sinu family wa nse la nsunkun pẹlu emi ati won ṣugbọn mo dupe pe ni igba ti won pe 50 ni ana Olorun ti so wa di olomo mo dupe fun anu re wi pe emi na di eni to n bi omo le mo ninu ile oko mi mo gbe Olorun ga labẹ iranse awon dadi wa wi pe Olorun so mi di olomo. Praise the Lord. Mo dupe fun divine healing operation ti Olorun se ninu aye mi ati ninu aye omo mi ati ninu aye oko mi mo dupe pe Olorun joba ninu ebi mi mo dupe fun anu re e ba mi yin Oluwa logo.
Amen. Our mother is appreciating God that at age 40 of her husband, they celebrated it with sorrow, sadness, and groaning without childless. But by the time the husband clocked 50 years today, that they celebrated it with children, not only even a child, it's what? Children. That shall be your portion in Jesus' name. Amen. You also appreciate God for God operating them, doing divine operation in their life day in, day out. And also appreciating God that God is keeping the family.
Praise God. Mo yin Oluwa logo nitori pe ogun la to senu aye mi mo dupe nitori pe mi o ba last year lo mo wa ninu ilakoja to tobi sugbon Olorun fi anu yo mi ni December 2013 mo dupe tori pe ewu ikunle ko bori aye mi mo tori pe olorun fi anu nla o fi bi aye mi wuro o fi gbe idile mi ro ko je ko fi mi pale mo odun ko fi je ko fi mi pale mo odun mo yin oluwa logo ije ye ba mi yin oluwa logo mo nlo nla ko ti mo fe ko o seun rere laye mi ko dawo duro anu anu ni mo ri gba o seun rere laye mi ko dawo duro o se olorun ayo
e pato nla fun jesu na ye won amen. Our mother is appreciating God that he faced a very serious challenge in the year 2013, but she's appreciating God that God gave her privilege to spare her life to see this year, that year did not take her away. What about you?